Meanwhile, UBA Kenya is among a group of local and international banks that have put together a 12.5 billion shillings syndicated loan. The funds extended to Export Trading Group will support the agricultural sector in the region.